I tried to speak, but the words wouldn't come through the thick red in my throat. The sauce had washed me clean and rid me of grief, and it was at this moment that I opened myself to the gentle indifference of the world. It was at this moment I realized that I had been happy, and that I would be happy again. To be fulfilled, so close to free, and ready to live. I had been nourished.